as a society, if we really made, if people became healthier and their quality of life was better and they sought less treatment, less pharmaceuticals, all of us would benefit from the reduction in costs.